The political landscape of 1834 was marked by a confluence of historical forces, ideological shifts, and pressing issues that would significantly impact the course of nations. In the United Kingdom, the aftermath of the Reform Act of 1832 was still reverberating through the political arena. This landmark legislation, which aimed to address issues of representation and enfranchise a broader segment of the population, had stirred debates and reshaped the structure of the British Parliament.